So Cigar King, aka Sam the Great, says, why are you not eating at the mince cake right now? And you know something? You got me a big craving for it. As soon as you said it, I was thinking about that. See, now my mom, this is the thing. She likes the chocolate on chocolate, black on black. I know that doesn't sound good. Okay, I get it. But I actually like the golden, you know, cake with the chocolate on the top. So you know what I'm going to do? I always say this in all of my videos. If you're not sure about something, buy both. Isn't it more simple? Isn't it more simple? I wrote a song. You should look this song up. Hey, I got to promote my music. It's called Baby, Look What Your Love Could Do. At the time, I was in hedonism. I was in Negril, Jamaica. I wrote that song and another Caribbean song called People Change. That's another good one. I had a band, right? I had a band, the bass player, you know, his name was Maurice, and the drummer was Lionel. And I don't know why, but I just felt like writing Caribbean music, you know? Little reggae. Can I ever say it right? It's reggae, right?
Reggae.
I know, I'm freaking from Brooklyn. What do you want from me? You know, the only Jamaica I know is Jamaica, Queens. But anyway, so a little reggae, man. So it's a song, baby, look what your love can do. Do. You got me going crazy with the things you do. The point of the song is that the girl drives me effing nuts. And it's like, it was really, I don't want my wife to hear this. Based on my old girlfriend, my first girlfriend, Jackie. We used to go to the super, you know, what was it called? The mall. You know, it's called the King's Plaza Mall. And the point was that when we went there, she wanted to buy everything that girl could see. She wanted all my effing money. That's another story. I bought this girl $65,000 in jewelry. She maxed out on my credit card. This girl bought everything. So she used to always be like, do you like this dress? Do you like these shoes? She goes, I think I like these shoes, but I also like these shoes. And I think I like this dress, and I also like this dress. So my philosophy was, instead of like going back and forth like a metrodome, like a windshield wiper, I just buy two shoes. I say both of them. Buy both dresses. So it's the same concept with the Etherbits cake. You understand? I'm going to buy the cake my mother likes, which is the black on black, and I'm going to buy the Etherbits cakes that I like, which is the golden and the chocolate on the top. All right. You might be like, what the F kind of a crazy-ass video is this? I make a lot of crazy videos. Oh!